Running amok over there! My sons! This way!
Ugh! What are you doing here? Sounds about right. I plan on putting you to work then. There's a hidden passage close by that leads inside the castle. It'll be quicker to reach the inner chamber that way than storming in from the front. You can still make it if you hurry. Can you head straight to Princess Atsuko's chambers and get her out? Be on your guard. I'm sure our enemies have found the passage by now. All set?
Let's get to it.
You can take me!
してやる。 Impressive. Nicely done. faster!
Take your time. Is that all? I wonder how you use it. Is that all? I wonder how you use it. Is that all? Thanks for your patronage. Something?
A wealthy savior. This is as far as you go. Don't be reckless.
Ignites the fire of revolution!
Give it to me!
cannot stand. I will usher in the revolution. To create a world where all are truly equal.
Stopping.
Oh my. Rescued by you once again. How should I thank you, I wonder? Now let me ask. Why were they after me? I see. By getting rid of me, a word of the Shogunate, they conspire to rile up Saigo and the rest. The revolutionist army would rush to arms and Edo would be reduced to a sea of flames. I cannot allow all those fighting to make this country a better place to keep harming one another. Right. I'll start by writing a letter to Saigo, and put down on paper how I truly feel about the state of affairs. I know he'll take my advice. Please, make sure he gets it.
Thank you. Is there anyone with confidence in their martial skills?
Ah, excellent timing, my friend. Someone you know has just become my pupil, you see. Would you care to give them a lesson? Are you ready? Begin!
Let's go.
Display. Here's a token of my thanks. How you handled my pupil's attacks and threw him off balance was truly impressive.
I've already heard the news from the Shinshogumi, but I was hoping you could fill me in on some of the details. I see. It won't be easy, but it's about time we put an end to their scheming, wouldn't you say? Now, we need to prepare a location for talks to take place. Saigo's saying he won't stop fighting until the Shogunate has been ground to dust. He wants His Excellency dead. Which is the one thing I will never consent to. First and foremost, those advocating for war would never let it go. If the Shogun's life was in peril, it would mean a bloody fight to the bitter end. During the Forbidden Gate Rebellion, it was Saigo who decided to fight alongside the Shogunate. Whatever he might say, he knows the Shogun is a smart man. Which is why he's still vigilant. He's worried Tokugawa will find a way to commandeer the new administration. What? Is that really from her? Well, coming from Princess Atsuko, this might actually hit home. My friend, you've only gone and solved it. The main Satsuma force has set up camp in the Kanagawa post before they move on Edo. They've got British-made artillery and battleships. Saigo's bound to be there. Now, it won't be easy to get that letter to him. Can I count on you? You're holding the lives of Edo's people in your hands. I'm betting it all on you.
It's so great to have your help.
My spear is at your disposal.
Yeah. Ugh! Quite a trip. Trip.
Quite a trick.